No, the influenza and the viruses are two different types of viruses. And the influenza vaccine is specifically created to look at the influenza virus, whereas the coronavirus vaccine is going to be specifically targeted to the coronavirus. So at this point, the data that we have and the information that we have available to us does not give us any reason to believe that the influenza vaccine will provide any protection against the coronavirus disease itself. However, it is important to get your influenza vaccine because both of these viruses could occur at the same time, and that could be something that would make you feel more sick than one or the other separately.